Somebody had to take the babysitter home. Then I noticed she was sitting on her fruit snack. I grabbed her
fruit snack.
Oh, just thinking about her
snack.
I just wish I had her
fruit snack.
So, Mr.
Farsome,
you admit you
ate her snack.
What do you have to say in your defense? Mr.
Farsome,
your silence will only incriminate you further. No, Mr. Farsome, don't take your anger out on me. Get back, Mr.
Farsome.
No! Dramatization may not have happened.